During the late 1970s and early 1980s, the marching band philosophy of James Ferguson shifted to a greater emphasis on producing a higher quality and quantity of sound. What he discovered in this process was that the traditional formations used by bands, although visually pleasing, served to hinder the flow of sound to the audience. Ferguson found that a multiple parabolic arc of brass instruments spaced closely together near the side